These others round here ain't so understanding. I can help you. Death doesn't have to be the end, you know. Just trust me. Always is always forever, 'cause one is one is one. Look inside yourself or your father. All is one, all is none, none is one. Ain't it? There, there. It's all right, Grandpa. Just a playing with a poison wand. Summoned yourself with the devil's son.
Oh! Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby
I can show these children the way. I know I can.
Taking a liking to you. So for his sake, use that head of yours and think. They gotta be close by.
Night so dark, wind so cold. Those fires burning, you can't grow old. You can't grow old. Oh, love, my love, look at your love. Oh, love, my love, look at your love.
I've had enough. I'm fixing it.
this is always forever. Cause one is one is one. Look inside yourself or your father. All is one. All is none. There's none. Like fingers to the sky. Never ask why. Love never dies.
search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search, will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information to
Did they get loose on us? Dang it. Should have strung them up better. Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He's the best there ever was. If you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead. Somebody around here has to catch them. Catch him. this family.
Thank you.
man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is he had no connections to the murders that have plagued the eastern part of the state since last June. The search continues.
Gonna be lots of meat tonight.
Yeah, good meat. Somebody around here has to catch him.
If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him.
They'll never see this. It always works.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hoping that the abandoned search will be tomorrow in Chinatown.
I can show these children the way. I know I can. For always is always forever. 'Cause one is one is inside yourself or your father. All is one, all is none, none is one. When you see the children, X's on their head, if you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead.